Hey, you guys know I'm big on scripts. How important is a good script to you? For everyone, a good script is important and it's different. The reason we use scripts, whether you're an industry veteran, you're experienced, you've been around the industry for 50 years, the reason we use scripts is scripts keep us on track. They keep us on point, on destination. They get us from point A, hi, my name's Cody, to point B, hey, we'll see you Tuesday at 4. Something to follow will keep you on point. Yeah. You know, can I jump on a call without a script and do a call? Absolutely. Can it go well? Absolutely. But even I like have something to look at when I'm cold calling live all the time on video. I love to have something to look at, to check on. And when you're using a script, it really, really helps. What do you do when you're reading a script and they don't answer? Do you leave a voicemail? I think you should. I think you should leave a voicemail several times. I'm not saying leave 20 voicemails, but hey, leave a half a dozen. Because the point's to get attention. And they got 6 voicemails from you and none from anybody else or 1 from 1 other agent, who do you think they're going to think of when they actually plan on taking action or calling you back? Because a lot of times we don't get in touch with all of them. 80% of sales are made between the 5th and 12th contact. So, hey, it takes a little more than one touch. When you do the voicemail, what do you say? What I love to say is something simple. I don't want to puke on them for 90 seconds, 2 minutes. I want to be direct. I want to be short. Hi, my name's Cody. Thank you for requesting your free information. I have that. I have some really good news. Call me back when you get a chance. Here's my number. Brief, good news. I like to use a good news call, or because the point of leaving a voicemail is to get a call back. It's not just to leave a voicemail. A lot of agents just leave voicemails willy-nilly just because it's, you know, something you do when someone answers the phone. But when you do it, have a plan. So I like the good news call. I also like, hey, this is Cody. You requested free information. I've got it. I have a quick question though. Give me a call back. Short, good news, quick question. Make it seem like there's some urgency associated with it. Make it seem like you're not gonna puke on them for 2 hours when you meet with them. Make it seem like it's quick, it's important, it's short, and that you're gonna be answering a question or that you have a question or you've got some good news for them, something, some type of bait to get them to call you back. So, also, big topic, text messaging. Should you text prospects? Absolutely. I've actually made telesales from texting prospects. Yeah, they had to eventually jump on an e-app and sign it. But I've gotten information through a text, believe it or not. Same thing applies to text. Yes, you should text. It's an extra touch, man. Stay top of mind. It's a crazy crowded world. They've got TV, you know, Colonial Pen, Globe, mail, calls. They've got the billboards in the subway. I mean, there's so many things on their mind. They're seeing so many things. You've got to stay top of mind. You got to keep attention. That's what everything's about in sales, in marketing. It's about getting attention and then pitching your product. And so when you do send a text, something short, your goal is to either schedule an appointment or generate a callback or generate a time to talk to them. Something short. Don't send them 3 paragraphs. Agents give them too much information, then they don't need them. You know, hey, here's your quote. Okay, then they're going to go check with 12 other vendors before they talk to you. Dude, I want them to talk to me. I want to leave voicemails, I want to text, and I want to follow a script. If you love what we're doing and you like this video, man, click subscribe for me. And also, when you click subscribe, hit the little ding, the little bell, so that you get notified as soon as we do content. Thanks for watching. Have an incredible day. Appreciate you.